Good morning, everybody. Mike from Phantom Voices ITC Research. I have the retro box connected to the Paradox portal, and I'm going to do a little session. I'm going to try to reach Alesteir Crowley. He was born in 1875, passed away in 1947. He was an occultist, a painter, an author. He did he created the religion of Thelema, which practiced through the eye of Horus, I believe. Anyway, Jimmy Page from Led Zeppelin bought his house, Bullskin, the Bullskin house that's on the shore of Loch Ness. And apparently, believe that Mr. Crowley did a exorcism on the lake, trying to rid the lake of the Loch Ness monster. I don't know if that really went well or not. So anyway, we'll go ahead and start the session. If there's any positive spirits that'd like to come through and speak, please feel free to speak through the Paradox box. Negative spirits, please stay out. Retro box is running on FM, and we'll turn it up. Is there anybody here that wants to speak? Can any of you guys come through for me? And John, Elizabeth, my spirit guides, can you come through? Yeah? Okay. Can you do me a favor? Can you reach out to Alesteir Crowley for me?
They did.
You did? Or he did? Are you able to reach Mr. Crowley?
Hardly. Nice.
You guys don't want to reach him? We do. He what? Mr. Crowley, are you with me right now? What do I want? I want to know how you says I am. Okay. So if you're here with me, how do you feel about Alesteir or Jimmy Page buying the Bullskin house? Free? Did you like when he bought the Bullskin house? No? Did you perform an exorcism on Loch Ness? Monster? Can you say your name if you are Alesteir Crowley? You'll try? Yes? Said what? Can you say your name?
Crowley.
Okay. Sound like you said Crowley. All right. So, Mr. Crowley, did you find the religion of Thelema? Yes. Okay. You got it. Do you feel that this form of communication is good?
Money.
Where are you at right now? Can you tell me where you're at right now?
Low hand.
Are you in heaven, earth, limbo? Are you on another plane? Yeah.
All right.
Okay. What's that other plane called? Died.
Hand.
All right. I'm gonna make this session a little short. So I feel like we did reach you.
Disappear.
That was it. Mr. Crowley, are there any messages you'd like to say?
Homer.
Strength.
And horse.
How do you feel about talking with the paradox box? Act.
Oh.
Do you feel good about it? Yes, Mike. Okay.
Hey, guys.
Is there anything you'd like to say to any people? Lost?
Beat?
Is it okay for other people to reach out to you?
Give you...
Is it okay for people to reach out to you?
Radio.
By the radio, yeah.
Right now.
Right now? Well, no, we're talking right now. You don't mind me talking to you, do you? The light? All right, is there anything you'd like to say before the session ends?
Head off.
All right, thank you for coming through. Have a good morning.